The position of the European Union when it comes to Russia and how we consider the official representatives of the Russian Federation has been captured and discussed many times, most recently in October last year at the FAC, where the ministers have underlined and reinforced that there are five guiding principles of the EU-Russia relations currently. These guiding principles have been defined back in 2016. They haven't changed. It's a complex relationship. Mr. Navalny is an important part of that relationship, but the High Representative Borrell was also very clear at the press conference after that FAC in October that the EU-Russia relations cannot be reduced only on the question of Mr. Navalny. Remember that we have also the situation in Ukraine, that we have to deal with Russia when it comes to the full implementation of the Minsk Accords. So this is all, again, taken into account by the member states whose policies and positions are being formed jointly in thorough discussions. And the result of these discussions is the position of the EU towards the current Russian administration captured in the five guiding principles.
Thank you. Are there other questions on foreign relations for Peter today?